Hello, Banks High School. Welcome to the last day of homecoming. You guys have done a great job all week, but now it's game day. We need you guys out there. I don't care how much it's raining. I don't care how wet you are. The boys appreciate you. We appreciate you. We can't wait to see you all out there. Help us beat Valley Catholic. Go Braves. Without further ado, I give you the best of the day, the staff. Go Braves.
So who's going to the game this weekend?
Oh, I guess I'll stay late and be there.
We're all going.
Yeah.
I'm going.
Yeah.
Can you guys believe it's already homecoming week?
No.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
You know, when I was in high school, we had to do all these weird, like, fun things during homecoming week for, like, school spirit.
We try to do that, but our kids are really bad at it.
Yeah. I've heard that they don't even want to do lip syncs.
What would we even do if we did a lip sync?
I don't know.
Well, I have some ideas. Let me see who I can round up. Pence, the staff want to do a skit, like a lip sync. What do you think?
I don't think the kids will love it. Maybe check with some other staff. I don't think it'll work, though.
Don't you love our school? You don't want to do anything.
Oh, I've got so many essays to grade, you wouldn't believe it, but no, there's no way, so.
Hey, we're looking to- Hey!
Summer?
Yeah.
Hey, you guys want to be part of the staff skit this year?
I won't do that.
I'm not doing that.
Oh, man, it smells in here. Ugh, never mind. Hey Buchanan, I know it's a long shot, but you want to be in the staff skit?
Sorry Randy, I've got too much going on, buddy.
Deanna, what's going on?
Just working.
You want to do a lip sync?
Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5 for service and devotion. You would think that I would deserve a fair promotion. Want to move ahead, but the boss won't seem to let me.
Hey, we're doing a staff skit. It should be fun. What do you think?
No.
We're looking to do a staff skit. You're interested? We might do a lip sync.
Yeah, no thanks, man. I don't think so.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Be told you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curves, yeah. Flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get them, but the law never will. Making their way.
All right, people I'm just looking for. Lindsay, Sherry, Devin. Carl, you guys want to do a skit with me for school spirit?
No, I don't know. Why did you just say all of our names? That was kind of weird.
Skit, do you want to be in it?
I thought you would never ask. All right, let's go.